Open the application. In floating button setting, first, set background color and size. Set shake sensitivity. In stamp setting, set stamp color, background color and transparency. Choose app details, device details and stamp image type. Now turn on screen capture and simply press the floating button and you will get your screenshot. After that you can crop image in different shapes or you can rotate image. In edit feature, you can add text, emoji, draw, add mosaic, spotlight and put filter on image. Now save the image. You can even stitch multiple screenshots and arrange them by crop tool. You can arrange them in vertical and horizontal directions. Sort images. Or add image from your gallery. Now save the image. Here are the results. Download this app now.